station inside you, or several radio stations inside your head.
We'll be right back. Thank you. work through this cord right here into a unit that's like a little mini computer, like a little box. And that the information is interpreted and sent back up through the wire to this little intercochlear stimulator. The information is processed there, and then the auditory nerve is stimulated.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back. Thank you.